Heinz Hall, Macklemore's new rap track, defends pro-Palestinian college protests and condemns Israel. JTA, 1 week after pro-Palestinian protesters who occupied a building at Columbia University were ejected and arrested, the rapper Macklemore has offered them an anthem. The nearly three-minute track, released Monday, is called Heinz Hall, after the name the protesters gave Hamilton Hall, the building they took over, in honor of a Palestinian girl who died in Gaza during the current Israel-Hamas war.